family diner. Now, for your first day, I'm going to tell you the things that you need to know, and just help you get settled in on your first week. So first things first is that you have security cameras. Now, you can check these security cameras every once in a while to make sure everything's in their proper place. You know, the animatronics move or anything else like that. Now, as you've probably noticed before, or as you saw before, we have three main animatronics here. We have two of them that's on the main stage, which is Fredbear and Spring Bonnie, and another one that's in a room that's not on the security cameras for some reason. I really don't know why, but, you know, we're probably gonna put a security camera in that room, but we'll see. Anyway, so, also you have a Fredbear mask, which you can wear, and other stuff. So you can put it on at any time and leave it on for as long as you want, so. Yeah, and you know, I'm just gonna explain why you need a Fredbear mask. Well, there was a person doing the night shift before you, and after his first day, his first week, he told us that, that the animatronics seemed to wander around at night and seemed to get into his office at times. And other stuff. And he said that, you know, he tried wearing your Fredbear mask to see if that worked, and it did, so, yeah. Other stuff. Or actually, wait. We gave him a Fredbear mask to see if that works, and then, you know, the next day he said, after his first day, on his second week here, he said that it worked, so, yeah. I really don't know what I'm talking about. I am a little tired since, you know, today has been a long day, you know. A few things has happened, you know, with the animatronics. They kind of malfunctioned a little bit, but they're still fine. They're still interacting with the kids, you know. Everything's still fine. Now, I just want to talk about the animatronic in the other room real quick. He seems to not really wander around a lot. It said that he rarely starts moving. He starts moving when the cameras go off. Don't let the camera power go out, since that's something that can happen if you kind of. There's really nothing to really stop it as of now, but we're going to put something in. Your flashlight has of course batteries that you don't want to use that much. Yeah, you don't really want to use the flashlight that much. Because you know it will go out, and the batteries are kind of messed up to where if you just keep using the flashlight at times, the battery will go down faster, which is a weird thing. Or if you just flash the flash that light down the hallway, the battery of the flashlight will go down. Go down a lot faster, so that's kind of weird. But, I don't know, we're probably going to get a new flashlight. So yeah, that's really it. Just check security cameras, make sure none of the animatronics move. And you know, if the other animatronic in that room that I mentioned, then just don't worry about it. Just don't worry about it. It should be fine. So yeah, that's it. Good night and good luck. Thank you.
Thank you.